Let's learn to make a tornado as a science experiment. A tornado is a wind that spins very fast. It is made by a special thunderstorm called as supercell. Let's make a tornado. Take a clean bottle and fill it with water. Add some few drops of liquid soap. You can also use some color. And now, spin it. You will be able to see a tornado. It will stop after it comes till the end. Tornadoes in real world are made in a similar way, when cold and warm air combines and spins. We don't have tornadoes in India, but we do have storms and floods.
I think we should talk about some safety tips. If you are living in a low-lying area, make sure you have a plan where to go during a flood.
Yeah. During floods, you must go in a safer area or a higher ground or a higher floor of your home. If the water stream is above your ankle, stop, turn around and go another way. Do not attempt to drive on flooded roads.
You can make up your own safety kit with first aid, torch, candles, matches or whatever you require on your daily basis.
Awesome!
This is very informative.
Can I try? I'm so thankful there are no tornadoes in India.